driving on the streets. Look at me, I'm in tatters, I'm a shatter.
Hey, Mark, happy 60th. Here we are, Maurice and I, on the banks of the Hudson, and we were thinking about some great memories with you, and one of the ones, probably the top one maybe would be one of the first ones was when our wedding, and you pulled up outside St. Gabriel's with Dad's car, the Rolling Stones blaring, and a bottle of champagne in the back. Quite a send-off. I don't think even all today's limos could possibly compare with that. So hope you have a great birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Maurice.
Happy birthday.
All right. See you later.
Yeah, you knew I'd have to do a little bit of a follow-on to that. But here I am, bright and early. Got my patch shirt on. Got my coffee working. Up early. I know, Mark, that you now get up early as well, especially on the weekends, but that was not always the case when we were growing up in the bedroom in the over the garage in Glen Rock, especially if we'd had a late night at the Gemini Club listening to a little Twisted Sister, and we returned back to the room with the pool table, the stereo, the drum set, fridge, boxing gloves, that kind of thing, black leather bedspreads. We were not popping up early. The only thing that would change that would be if Mr. Tully, God rest his soul, fired up his mower right outside the door. That used to get us going a little early, get you a little bit irritated. But we definitely had some great times growing up together there in Yorktown. And before we get the messages from my daughters, I got a couple of messages from some other folks that you've known probably since before my daughter. So want you to have them, want them to weigh in here on your 60th as well. Your great brother, have a great 60th. Welcome to the club. Thanks.
Hey, Mark.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We just wanted to say a few things about this momentous occasion. now that you are in the most prestigious group, I think, of being 60 and above. And so now you have to look forward to letting your hair go, grow a beard, whatever you want to do. And you can become one of us famous 60-year-olds.
Okay, Michael said we only have 30 seconds.
Okay, but anyway, hey, hope you have a great day. What would you like to say?
We love you. Yeah. Happy birthday. Can't wait to see you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi, Mark. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mark. Chairman of the board and First Lady calling you from beautiful sunny Florida. 92 degrees here today. I think you got a little snow flurries up there, don't you? Anyway, it's wonderful that you have attained this time in life. Your future is going to be even better than your past. And you got that beautiful girl, Maggie, who's going to make a fortune in real estate when both of you move down here to Florida. No taxes, beautiful weather, golf every day of the year. Julianne is going to take it over from here. The First Lady, Julie McGuire.
Hi, Mark. Hi, Maggie. It's just wonderful to be talking with you. And Maggie, I know you may have a little concern about the fact that Mark is getting a year older and you're going to be marrying an older man, but I'm here to give you a testimony that they only get better with time. Isn't that sweet?
Like vintage wine.
Yeah. Anyway, we can't wait to see you at the wedding. Love you both.
Mark, I hope you have a great 60th birthday. I enjoyed mine. Can't believe we're 60 years old. I wish I could be with you. Anyway, give your best to your family. Think of you often with fond memories, and I'll be in touch with you, all right? Take care, Mark. Bye.
Now that the UB men's swim team's MIA, maybe I should try out for the basketball team and follow in your footsteps. But in all seriousness, happy 60th birthday. Now that you're getting older and wiser, maybe you should dump the New England Patriots and join the ATL Falcons. So hope to see you soon and happy birthday.
Yes, girl, you do.
happy birthday. Happy 60th birthday. We are so fortunate to have you in our family, and we are all looking forward to spending more time with you and Margaret, and of course, meeting your family as well. We love you, and we will be seeing you very soon. Take care now. Bye.
Hi, Mark. If I'm 50, that means you must be turning 60. So I was just thinking about memories from you growing up, starting with Sunday mornings when Dad would blast Annie while you were trying to sleep. You always loved that. The first day you worked at Mr. Donut on Thanksgiving and you came home with a huge box of donuts. We thought you were incredible for that. I used to love when you would help Mom out by throwing all of our backpacks out on the front yard. Because we left him around, you were trying to give her a hand, and you'd come in and say, oh, who's making brownies? What are they going to be? Floury, hard, burnt? What's going to be this time? That was always funny. Thank you for giving me your 8-track player and all your 8-track tapes so I could be cool and listen to Led Zeppelin and Lynyrd Skynyrd when I was in probably fourth grade. Sorry about the time that you were selling your drum set and I went running out like, Mark, you forgot to give the guy the drumsticks, when you had really wanted to kind of keep those for yourself, I think. Or when you would start the Skylark in the garage and then head up and take a shower so at least we could all breathe in the fumes while we were eating breakfast. Or the job you got at Union Carbide working on the docks. And you worked with a couple guys named Och and Guido. And then you and I started calling each other Och and Guido for like the next 10 years. I'd write your letters, Dear Och, sign it from Guido. Some of those fun times we had. And now when I think of you, I think of Mr. Hospitality at the Holy Cross games, at the beach house, I'm going to come to, at the Towers. Anywhere, you are the most welcoming, best host there is. Everyone loves being around you. My kids all adore you. You pay so much attention to all of them. You give them names, pool guy and dollar bill. Like, we don't even remember their real names anymore. So you add so much to my life, so much to so many people's lives. Everywhere we go, it's evident how much you are loved. So I hope you have a very happy 60th birthday, and take all the celebrating you can get, because you mean so much to everyone. Bye.
Happy
birthday,
Mark. Happy birthday, Mark. We love you so much. We can't wait to celebrate with you this summer on Nantucket and at your wedding to Aunt Margaret in September. We're so happy to have you in our family, and we're so thankful that you're accepting all of us into yours. So have the best day on your birthday, and we can't wait to see you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Hey, Uncle Mark, happy 60th birthday. Hope you have a great day celebrating with the family. I'm really appreciative to have such a great uncle living close by. Look forward to many more celebrations, especially up at the house in Gloucester. Go Yanks.
Happy 60th birthday, Mark. So glad to have you up in Gloucester hanging out with us. It's going to be a great year with you and the family up here. We're going to have such a great time on the beach. I can't wait. We just can't wait.
Are you sure you're 60? I think you're 53.
53 is the number Betsy works with all the time.
Have a great birthday, and can't wait to have some drinks with you.
Party at the Towers.
Love you.
See ya. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mark. It's hard to believe that you're 60 years old, but it's wonderful that you're going to be entering the family, and I can't think of anybody that would be a better match for Margaret, and we are so happy for you. And we look forward to spending a lot of time with you in the future, including, but certainly not limited to, your wedding. Bye.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Did you go to UB?
Yeah, I did.
Huh. What year were you there?
79 to 83.
Oh, yeah? I'm going to have a future brother-in-law that went there. His name's Mark McGuire. I think he was there at that time, too.
Mark McGuire. Can you describe him at all?
Well, kind of a tall, good-looking guy, really smart, played basketball. You remember him?
You know, I don't remember him, but I remember a guy named Mark McGuire, kind of lanky, skinny, not that smart. I remember that. Ooh. But, yeah, could that be him?
Yeah, could be. Oh, hey, did you girls go to UB?
Yes. We were cheerleaders.
Cheerleaders? What sport did you cheer for?
Basketball.
Did you know I'm going to have this future brother-in-law? His name is Mark McGuire. He was like a tall, good-looking, really smart guy that played basketball. Do you remember him?
Mark? I don't think so.
No.
The
referee?
No.
You know what?
The water boy.
Yes, I do remember.
That could be him.
Hey, good. How are you?
Good. I noticed your hat.
Yeah, good hat. Thank you. Yeah cool.
Did you know my future brother-in-law, Mike McGuire? He went to UB.
No, I never went to UB. Sorry. No.
But your hat says UB.
It does? Oh, I'm dyslexic. That should say BU. You know, but I did meet a guy at BU named Mark McGuire. Could that be him?
Could be.
Happy birthday, Mark!
Mwah. Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. I hope you have a fabulous day and you're celebrating with all the kids. And we love you so much. You're the best.
Happy birthday, Mark. You're my first friend of this kind of maturity, let's just say. Anyway, you're fabulous at any and every age. I'm really, really happy that you guys are all celebrating. I'm sorry that we couldn't be there. Trevor's on a plane. He's in Colorado. I'm about to jump on the plane to North Carolina, but we're sending you all of our love. We can't wait to see you and celebrate with you and Mag at the wedding, and she's over the moon. We're over the moon. So sending you big love from everybody in Montclair, New Jersey. All right, honey, I will talk to you and see you soon. Love you.
Go ahead, Char. Can you sing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Uncle Mo. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy 60th birthday, Uncle Mark. Uncle Mark, when I think of you, I just think of someone who is so kind and thoughtful to all family members. I think of all the laughs that have been shared around you because of your hysterical jokes. And I think of how much you just care about each and every family member, and you take the time to really be intentional and to ask about us and to text. And I just really appreciate how much you care. I have a few favorite memories that I just want to share with you, and just that I think just perfectly describe you. The first one was when we were in Boston on Easter, and we were walking around and you ran into Robert Kraft, and I will never forget the smile on your face. You guys looked like you were best friends. So as far as everyone knows, you and Robert Kraft are best friends, and we have a picture to show it. And the next one is when five, six years ago, when we went to New Hampshire, we came to visit you in New Hampshire. First of all, always a good time. And you threw on the feed, quite the feed bag. And we had never, Courtney, Sean, and I had never had lobsters before. So you got us lobsters, or lobsters, as they say in Boston, and showed us how to crack them. And it was just quite the experience and such a treat. And then I think the next day we went to Beach Plum and got just massive ice creams that were just the best. And then our last and most recent one, when we invited ourselves to your beach house in Gloucester, and again, you just welcomed us with open arms and lots of food and drinks and just a beautiful beach setting where you were the mayor of the beach. And then threw on a giant feed bag again at 10 p.m. And I think just your hospitality, your welcomeness, you always just love having people around and always treat everyone like a king and queen. So thanks for just being the best host, the best uncle. It's always a party around you. So I just hope you have a great birthday and that you just deserve all the celebrating. So happy birthday. I don't have anything to cheers with you, maybe my coffee mug. but happy birthday and hope you enjoy your day and all the celebrating. Love you lots.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. 60 years. Congratulations on that, beating the 60 mark. I just wanted to go through something with you. I don't know if you can recognize this headset. That was the official headset of the 2018 or maybe 2019 Turkey Bowl. I think it was 2019 Turkey Bowl, being the assistant coach. It was great honor, you know, standing next to the great old Mark McGuire, University of Buffalo champion, going 7-18. Little bit of a rough year, but the water boy got it done. And so I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Have a good day.
Happy 60th birthday. Just wanted to say a quick something to celebrate your birthday. I am currently out on the job, but I am repping our favorite city that we know and love, the Red Sox. I just wanted to say happy birthday to you. I hope you have another fantastic year of love, laughter, friends, family, the beach, enjoying the Gloucester house. I'm sure I'll be visiting. I hope you have an awesome day, an awesome year, and you sure have a lot of friends and family, let me tell you, that want to make your year and your day definitely very special and very memorable. I know I always appreciate our time together, whether it's hanging out on the beach or in the towers or watching the kids or something like that. It's always a blast, even if you work until 2 a.m. Either way, it's good. I'm gonna say happy birthday. We'll catch a Spirit Airlines flight to Miami soon, and I'll see you later. Happy birthday.
Hey Mark, happy birthday. We can't wait for you to join our family, and we can't wait to celebrate all the good times that we're going to have at Killington and other places playing golf. And I hope you have a most wonderful 60th birthday party and celebration with your family and friends. We love you, and we're so happy to have you join our family. So happy birthday, and make it a big one. Bye-bye.
Mark, it's so appropriate that the year you turn 60 is also the year that gratefulness is the theme for my work and life. I'm incredibly grateful for you as my brother and for our special relationship. I'm grateful to witness you in your roles as a father, grandfather, brother, fiance, son, uncle, friend, and neighbor. You're so giving to everyone you meet and so thoughtful. In fact, everyone who's in your presence should be wearing a gratefulness t-shirt. I'm praying that this new decade is filled with many blessings for you. Continue to have fun, great adventures, take care of yourself. I love you. Happy 60.
Happy birthday, Mark. Wishing you good health, great happiness, and loads of good luck for the years to come. I know this is going to be your best year ever. I hope you're enjoying your celebration, and I wish I could be there with you all.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. Happy 60th. We're thinking of you. We hope you have a wonderful day. We love you. Eleanor, anything to add? Anything to add for Uncle Mark?
Mark, happy 60th birthday. My first piece of advice for you is to get rid of your primary care physician, and your knee, neck, shoulder, orthopod now becomes your primary care physician. 60 isn't bad. It's when you start hitting 62, 63, you wake up in the morning and you go, geez, I never had that bone before hurt or that muscle hurt. You do spend a lot of time with your orthopedist. So, you know, just get in front of it. And find a good one if you don't have one. And if you have one, tell him you're going to be calling him a lot. Now, in regard to marrying my second youngest sister, don't let her near a yellow school bus. She has a tendency to get off the bus and pick a fight with the first person she sees. Just ask the Stone Sisters from the city of Holyoke. My best to you and to Margaret, and have a great, great 60th birthday.
Hey, Mark. Wishing you a happy birthday. The big 6-0. You're exactly 20 years older than me. Can't wait to see you and Margaret soon. Can't wait for Nantucket. Can't wait for your big day in September. You're a good man, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Go Bulls.
You didn't think just because it was your 60th birthday, I'd be sporting some Red Sox jersey or Patriot jersey. Nah. I went with a cross, Mark. I went with a cross because just kind of thinking about, you know, your life and my life together over the 60 years, most of the time we've been on the same side, you know. There was some times when we were younger, whether it was with the boxing gloves, you're pounding me, or Zonka, the big fullback in Glen Rock, where you were kind of beating me up a little bit. But I have to say that, you know, the most memorable times I've had in my life have been with you. You know, we've had just some great times together. Kind of thinking about now, you know, some of those with your 60th birthday here. Wow, 60, holy cow. But just thinking of all the great times you had with me and my boys, with you and Bonnie and the kids, and, you know, and now with the last few years with Luann and you and Maggie now in the picture, it's just been some amazing, amazing times. And, you know, I think the thing that when I think about it, the reason that they were so much fun was because of you. You know, you've always made me and, you know, everybody around us, you know, feel so much better. So, you know, a real tribute to you on your 60th birthday. You've been just a great brother, a great uncle, a great brother-in-law to Luann, and just want to cheers to you on your 60th birthday. You and I have been through some really tough times together, you know, but there's no one I'd rather go through with you. Thinking about you on your birthday. Hope you have a great 60th. Cheers, Mark. The best. I love you.
What's that? Oh, sorry, I couldn't hear you with my Viva headphones on and my Viva sweatshirt on. But happy birthday, Uncle Mark. I hope you have the best birthday. You're the best godfather and uncle, and I really appreciate you hooking me up with the company that I work for. And I just always have a great time when I'm with you and your family, and I know my family would say the same. So have a great, happy, happy, happy birthday, and hope to see you soon. Can't wait to celebrate on my birthday.
Hey, Mark. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Our story started many years ago.
We were only back in Woburn. We were only steps away from each other, literally steps away, maybe 100 feet our houses were apart.
That was fun. We made so many happy memories, and we know that the future is going to bring many more fun times. Boy, Maggie, weren't you great putting this all together for Mark? You really are special.
And you have your hands full with him. A guy that doesn't know how to use a tool.
Oh, no. He had to bring that up, Mark.
Take care of yourself. We love you, Mark.
We love you guys. We love your entire family, and can't wait to celebrate.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Uncle Mark, happy 60th. Figure, because you're always rattling about St. Joe's and Joe Minardi, I'd throw a St. Joe's hoodie on. But, even more than that, you're always rattling me about the Cowboys, Tony Romo, Dak Prescott. But most of all, You get on me about the New York Yankees, but I figure next time I see you, we'll be in first place. Happy 60th.
Hi, Mark. Happy birthday. Big 6-0. Looking forward to spending the day on the vineyard with you. I'm just told we're going to play 9 holes of golf at 9. Looking forward to that. Hopefully we don't have too many IPAs. We are so happy and blessed that you are part of a life. Mags is the most lucky girl on the earth, and we are looking forward to a really exciting, fun wedding in September. We love you, and we love hanging out with you. You're a great father, a great person, a true role model for all of us, and all of our children look up to you, and they are so excited they can soon call you Uncle Mark. See you soon. Love you.
And we roll. And we roll.
Mark, I just wanted to say happy 60th birthday, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, Mark. Happy 60th birthday. Here at Gooseberry with my good friend, Cisco. Cisco, smile for the camera. Say hi to Mark and happy birthday. Cisco said she promises not to eat a birthday cake, so that's good. Wishing you a super happy birthday, and looking forward to many more fun times. Minnemencia, Killington, you name it, Boston, Gloucester. So many fun times, hard to count them all. And we're super excited to have you as part of the family. We love you so much and wishing you a great day and wonderful year. And we love you and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. Can't wait for the wedding.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. You were awfully quiet the other night when the Devils beat the Bruins. Hope to see you soon, though.
Bye.
Hi, Uncle Mark. Happy 60th birthday. I'm taking this video from none other than my home office. I wanted to show you that I'm not taking advantage of the unlimited PTO policy, and I'm putting in the work now so I can take off the whole week when that big day comes around in September. I wish we were at the Front Porch Cafe in South Beach. I'd treat you to a nice birthday breakfast, but we'll have to take a rain check on that one. I hope you have an amazing birthday. Drink plenty of Mango White Claws, and never forget that you don't look a day over 25 despite that hammy pull in the turkey bowl a couple years ago. Have an amazing, amazing day. Can't wait to see you soon, and we love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Hi, Mark. It's me, Lou. I wanted to leave you my private birthday message and say happy, happy birthday. I love you as my brother-in-law and everything else, and I hope you have a wonderful birthday and 60 more.
Oh, hey, VP, didn't see you there. Broke out the big artillery for you. Happy 60th birthday. You're getting to that point where you should be starting to shoot your age pretty soon, right? That's what they say. But seriously though, hope you play 18 today over at Abernathy. And hope to get you out to the shoe next fall for a big game out here. And enjoy the day. Come cool guy. Yeah, that wasn't it. I heard you dumped Abernathy, so I got a feeling though that you'll be going low at Bass Rocks this summer. So have yourself a day out there on the links at Bass Rocks.
Mark, I think we met in 1973 when you were a Dolphins fan and an Orioles fan. Come a long way. If you're thinking about changing teams again, we are taking applications for both the Yankees and the Cowboys. Happy 60th. Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mark.
We wish we were there with you to celebrate, but we are excited for the festivities to come this year and know we'll make up for it in time.
So I hope you have the best day without Margaret and everyone else in your family, and we'll see you so soon.
Bye, Mark. Happy birthday.
Hey, Mark. Welcome to Bass Rocks First Tee. Wanted to give you, actually, we've got to clean this up a little bit here. Wanted to give you just a swing thought for your birthday. When you address the ball, you know, never mind going like this. This is overrated. This posture like that, I want you to stand like this. Get the hands up high. Get the butt out a little bit. Chin up. Nice knee bend. And just do it like that. That'll be perfect. The guys at the club will love you. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Can't wait to see you all summer. Can't wait to get out to Bass Rocks. Love you, brother. Happy 60th.
Marky, happy 60th birthday. I hope you have a great day. Can't wait to get up to Gloucester this summer with you and Aunt Margaret and your family. Spend some time down at the beach. Can't wait for the wedding and finally officially welcome you to the family. I hope you have a great day and hopefully we'll be able to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Joe Mama. Hope you have a great day. Miss you so much and I can't wait to see you this summer. Celebrate hard. Love you.
Hi, Mark. You're probably wondering why you're getting this still photo of your beautiful fiance and myself. Well, that's because this is a picture from the first time that I met you. And it was terrific meeting you. I instantly loved you. And I am so excited for this banner year for you, turning 60, getting married, and all of the wonderful things that come with that. I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Cannot wait to see you towards the end of the year and hope you have the most wonderful day ever. Happy birthday.
Hey, Uncle Mark, I don't know how you're celebrating your birthday, but I'm here celebrating with a few of your favorite things. A little bread? And of course, a porch rocker. Happy 60th, Uncle Mark. Cheers.
Happy 60th birthday, Uncle Mark. Thanks for always being the life of the party, welcoming us with open arms to the Towers, to New Hampshire, or to the Gloucester House when I'm looking for a beach getaway. Thanks for firing up the grill with fresh seafood and never letting the cooler be empty. You're always so fun, have great stories, and I love talking to you. And I'm looking forward to your wedding in September. I can't wait. And of course, you know, any dental needs, you come to me, your future favorite dentist. I hope you have a great day. Celebrate with family and friends. You deserve it. Have a good one.
Got some music for you. Happy birthday, Mark. Some of the Fee Arena crew's here together in honor of your 60th birthday, celebrating you. And we put together a little game of charades. So sit back, enjoy, and hope you have a laugh or two.
Mm-hmm. Let's get started. Xbox, microphone, sweatshirt,
dumbbell chick. Yes, got it. One for mom.
Flower pot, ceramic.
Uncle Mark's coffee cup.
Lobster, red lobster.
Oh, Mark taking Bill out to dinner.
Wendy's, cheeseburger, McDonald's.
Mark taking you out to dinner. Ken out to dinner.
Deflategate. Octopus drowning.
Uncle Mark's golf swing.
17. Subtraction. Math.
Oh, Patriots losing to the Giants in the Super Bowl.
So we hope you like the little charades game, and we love you. We just want to say how much we love you. We love spending time with you. We wish you the happiest birthday. Can't wait to celebrate with you sometime in person. Cheers you. Host you the whole year long. We will toast. So happy birthday, Mark. We love you.
Happy birthday, Mark. Always a great time. Always have a lot of fun with you. Have a happy birthday. I know it's a big number, but hope to see you again.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. It's the big 6-0, so I hope it goes well. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you from Jersey. Love you,
yeah.
Jersey.
Happy birthday!
Grandma,
love you.
We love you.
Love
happy
you.
60th. Can't wait to celebrate.
Say happy birthday to Grandpa.
Many
happy
more
birthday.
Years to come. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dad. Happy 60th. Wow. Can't believe it. 60 years young, but still so full of energy and still doing so much for everybody around him. We love you. I can't wait to get home and celebrate with you because you deserve it so very much. So cheers. Happy birthday. I love you and I can't wait to see you.
Happy 60th, Dad. You don't look a day over 40.
Dad, happy birthday from the Jackson Road crew. Excited to get out on the course with you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy 60th birthday, Uncle Mark. Hopefully we get to see you soon, maybe for a Knicks-Celtics playoff series.
Yes, if they get that far, the Celtics, we'll see what happens.
If they get that far.
Hope to see you soon. Happy 60th. Maybe a couple more phone calls into me for some horse racing this weekend. We got another race coming up. I'm on your guy, Baffett, this weekend, so I'll be following your lead, but happy 60th, and we hope to see you soon there. Sox already choking, I see.
All right, see you soon.
Hey, Uncle Mark. Happy birthday, Uncle Mark.
Happy birthday, Mark. I cannot believe you're 60. That's ridiculous. That can't be. I just wanted to tell you that you mean the world to me. With every passing year, I mean that more and more. We've had a lot of great times together, and I treasure all of those trips to New Hampshire where we hung out on the beach just talking, the trip this summer to the beach where we spent so much time talking. Remember that time we drove up to Maine and had dinner? That was so great. Holly and I in Boston on 420, and you showed us the whole city. You're always there for me. You're so generous and kind and caring, and everybody loves you. And you're a heck of a lot of fun. So I can't wait to celebrate with you. And I know that the year ahead is going to be awesome. So happy 60th. Stay well. Love you.
Whoa. Hey. 60th birthday. Holy smokes. I can't believe 60 years gone by. It's such a great sum. We had a great time with you last week. We look forward to seeing you soon again. Take care of yourself on your birthday. That's the main thing. Stay healthy and enjoy a great life. We love you, Mark. Go.
Hi, Mark. Happy birthday, 60. I remember May 9th, 1961, Sisters Hospital, Buffalo, New York. You came into our lives, a beautiful little boy with a full head of hair. And you have been the kindest, nicest, most generous, loving son. And we love you very much. Take care. Have a great birthday, Mom.
Happy 60th birthday, Mark.
Wow, 60. Holy smokes, you are 60. Yes, 60. Where did the time go? You're 60. Honey, May 9th, 1961. I celebrate the day that you were born. You are a man that brings so much love, joy, happiness, and kindness to our world every day. And I thank you for that. I celebrate you today, and I thank you for all of your love that you give me. Happy, healthy 60th birthday to you. I look so forward to celebrating in all the joyful years ahead. I love you. You're like,